time. Einstein said it was relative. But I ain't no Einstein, and it's not because of a lack of intelligence. It has to do with the fact that he saw the world through a lens with a likeness to someone under a sedative. Dazed and confused, never paid every due. It's true, but then again, it's between me and you. I mean, even Einstein agreed that this ecosystem we're a part of is only fathomable through the explanation of intelligent design, but still, he couldn't begin to describe the concept of time. James said life is but a vapor, but we still sit down in our chair with our coffee sitting right there and read the newspaper. Well, we don't really do that anymore, because it's killing the trees and the birds and the bees is being posted on IG by the celebrities. And let's be honest, it's probably being watched by the guy next door. Have you indulged before? Yeah, I'm sure. But who am I to judge? I just try to state what I see. And if God don't want no ugly, then he definitely don't want nothing from me. But that's why he sent his son. His kingdom come on earth as it is in heaven. The second coming hasn't come yet, because our work on earth isn't done yet. But I gotta slow up. I'm getting ahead of myself. I forgot to mention our purpose, the Great Commission. We have to have the vision to move toward mission no matter the transition. God's ambassadors, evangelism. It must be heard, spread the word all over the world, that Jesus came and lived a perfect life, gave the blind sight, made the lame walk and the dumb talk, but most important of all, he died on the cross, defeated death, rising on the third day, so we may say that by grace through faith, because the price has already been paid, that I accept the gift of eternal salvation, the type of information that can change a nation, a healing sensation of rejuvenation. So what is time without dedication? Investment to match, a budget in place. Time waits for no man, and only God has the number of our days.